My role is normally the last guy for Marcel or Jom. And yeah, it's of course an important role, but every role has its own importance.
I'm basically then second last rider, which means that yeah, it's very important for me to get up to about 500-400 meters to go.
We have a sort of click that we know what to do. We react good on the things what we say to each other.
I'm confident that that's the role that suits me, and I'll be ready for that.
It all comes together by bringing Marcel or John to that last 200 meters for a perfect lead out, where they can start a sprint on full speed and go for a stage win.
I've done the same in the Tour of Spain last year, and it resulted in five stage wins for John.
Yeah, when the train functionates like we did already a dozen times, then it's all good, and then I think the success will pay off.